I waited for an audience with you alone.
I do not grant private audiences to unidentified persons.
I am Marcus Antonius.
I know who you are. What are you at the moment?
Envoy of Rome. Proconsul of all the Roman Empire to the east of Italy.
Without a treaty of alliance with Egypt, you could not hold the territories under your command. True?
Possibly.
Then, Lord Anthony, you come before me as a suppliant. You will therefore assume the position of a suppliant before this throne. You will kneel.
I will what?
On your knees. Rome, you will cede to Egypt immediately the following territory: Judea, Jordan, Armenia, Phoenicia, the provinces of Sinai and Arabia, the islands of Cyprus and Crete.
You ask for 1/3 of the Roman Empire.
Put it another way, I give to you 2/3.
Most generous. I cannot accept.
I suggest you deliberate further. You have not been dismissed. You are now dismissed.
Thank you. There's only one way. My way. Make me queen.